get over there. Get your ride over there right now.
Satisfied. Enough from me. That's pretty satisfied. Okay, that's satisfying. Okay, that's satisfying. Oof, that's actually pretty satisfying. Not gonna lie, it's actually pretty satisfying. I wanna eat that. I wanna eat that. Well, of course, if that was edible. Edible. My money got put. A mugger on me. This little man's. Fresh batch of Kool-Aid. Fresh batch of one-year-old sign versus one-day-old sign.
Hey guys, what's up? How you want to do, baby? So in today's video, I'm going to be comparing one-day-old slime to one-year-old slime. Keep in mind, though, that I have not played with the one-year-old slime in such a long time, so as well as this being an experience for you guys.
Skeet, 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 skeet. B-I-N-G-O, and Bingo was his name, oh. B-I-N-G-O, and Bingo was his name, oh, 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 oh. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.